Detroit, Ford is recalling more than 202,000 pickup trucks and SUVs in North America because front seat cushions can come loose and fail to properly hold people in a crash. The recall covers certain 2016 F-150 and Explorer vehicles equipped with front power seats. The company says a bolt in the power seat adjuster can come loose or fall out. If that happens, the seat cushion can move too far. Ford says it's not aware of any crashes or injuries from the problem. Dealers will check the bolts. If they pass inspection, mechanics will clean and reinstall them with an adhesive to keep them secured. If the bolt fails inspection, dealers will follow the same procedure until parts for a final repair are available. Owners will be notified starting January.